गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास 12th स्टूडेंट, सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी, चैप्टर 1 रिप्रोडक्शन इन ऑर्गेनिज्म, सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, फर्टिलाइजेशन इवेंट्स। फर्टिलाइजेशन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इवेंट इन सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन। दिस प्रोसेस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड सिनगैमी। सिनगैमी द फ्यूजन्स ऑफ टू सेल्स एंड लीड्स टू द फॉर्मेशंस ऑफ द जाइगोट। हाउएवर In some organisms, zygote formation take place without fertilization and is known as pathogenesis. Occurs in rotifers, honeybees and some lizards. In most aquatic organisms and amphibians, fertilizations take place outside their body in the water and is termed As external fertilizations, their eggs and offspring are highly vulnerable to predators and this threatens their survival up to adulthood. In most terrestrial organisms, fertilization is internal, that it takes place inside the female body. In this process, the male gamete is motile and reaches the female gamete to fuse with it, thereby forming zygote. Male gametes are produced large numbers post-fertilization event taking place after fertilizations are called post-fertilization event. Next, zygote. The haploid gametes, N gametes, fuse to form a diploid zygote, 2N, in all organisms. In external fertilizations, a zygote is formed inside the individual. The development of a zygote depends upon the life cycle of an organism and its surrounding. In some organisms, the zygote does not develop immediately and develop a thick wall around itself. This wall is resistant to damage and desiccations. Embryogenesis. It is the process of development of the embryo from the zygote. The zygote undergoes cell division and differentiation. Cell division increases the numbers of cells of the embryo, and cell differentiations help the cells undergo modifications to form specialized tissues and organs. Show in the pictures a few kinds of fruit showing seed, protective pericarp. Show P as red, making a red, rather red colors, is S is seed and P is pericarp. Animals can be grouped into categories based on how and where the development of zygote take place. These categories are following: oviparous and viviparous. Oviparous, the fertilized egg is covered by a calcareous shells and are released into the outside environment. The development take place inside the egg and the young on hatches out leg out. Example, birds and reptiles. Viviparous, the development of the zygote take place inside the female body and the developed young one is delivered outside. For example, mammals, including humans. In flowering plants, the zygote is formed inside the ovule. Flowering plants ki case mein baat karte hain. First, zygote develop into embryo. Ovule develop into fruit contain seeds and disperse and germination या germinate to form new plants. Thanks. Complete this chapter. Reproduction in organism. Tomorrow we have exercise work. So bye.